hit into center field. In to score is Ojeda. Arriving at third base is Augie Ojeda as Edgar Gonzalez delivers a clutch single to center field and gives Mexico. Ground ball to second base. Nice diving play by Bearson. Drops it, picks it up, and still is able to throw out Gonzalez. Ojeda comes in to score, and that's the second out. Again, the 3-2. Drill to left center field. That's going to be trouble. That's going to go all the way to the wall. It's going to be 4-0 as Edgar Gonzalez comes in to score on the two-out double by Jorge Cantu. He now has 5 hits in this tournament. The hit walked a batter and struck out a batter. Hughes gets the sure out at first base, and that permits Garcia to score the second run of the inning and the 6th of the game. He also brings the infield in, and it costs them 2 runs. The Ojeda boys come in, Miguel and Augie. And it is now 8-0 Mexico. 2 to Cantu with Hairston on deck. Broken bat, base hit. Rounding third, heading home is Gonzalez, and he will beat the throw. It is 9-0 as Cantu delivers his second RBI of the night with his second base hit. Anderson, he had that nasty angle, and if you're a left-handed batter, he was not somebody you wanted to face. And I'll tell you what, Scott Hairston is somebody that Paul Milgren didn't want to face. He just deposits a 2-run home run. His 4th hit of the tournament, his first home run. It is now 11-0. Look at his brother. Well, Rincon would single. That would end his night. Ortega would come in. And a fly ball to right field, and the shutout is over. Brett Ronenberg, who we were just talking about, hits a home run and hits his first.
Splitting loose.
Kareem Garcia's having quite a night, isn't he? 3 for 3, 3 runs scored, 12-1.